All right, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to playoff week one in the Shula Division quarterfinals. The number four Raiders and the number five Titans are battling to get to the semifinals. We welcome you to Elizabethtown Sports Park, Field 10, on a beautiful sunny spring evening. Coin toss was just had, and the Titans are starting off with the ball. Flag is pulled. It is at the 32-yard line. Gain of 8 yards. Becomes second and 12. Flag is pulled. Doesn't look like any yard gainage, maybe a yard. Becomes third down and 11. Got it. Catch is incomplete. So we have a turnover on downs. So Raiders will take over the ball on the 26.
Go, your job.
Looks like a couple of yards gained.
Let's go.
It's now second down on the 24, 4 yards to go.
Watch the ball, watch the ball. Watch your man. Pass, 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 pass!
The catch is incomplete, becomes third down.
Stop.
Don't forget, Super Bowl I will be taking place on Saturday, May 8th. You can see all the time and dates for all of our divisions on our website, etownflagfootball.org. Almost a touchdown, but it was out of bounds. Looks like at the 2-yard line or the 1-yard line. first and goal, 1 yard to go. Looks like the ref says he was down before he crossed the goal line. It looks like it's inches. So second and inches. Second and goal, inches to go. And touchdown, Raiders. Right. Raiders are going for a 1-point conversion. The 1-point conversion is no good, and the Titans will take back over at the 40.
Let's go off in, hustle.
Yards. Comes second and 16. Team colors a little bit better. Oh, almost caught. To that magic 20-yard line. Almost caught.
stop.
All right, so we have a turnover on downs. The Raiders will take over at the 34.
Stop right here.
First down, Raiders. Going that way.
So first and 14. Oh, the catch is good.
Come on, Jordan.
And the flag is pulled on the 17-yard line. Because it comes first and goal, 17
Jordan,
yards to go.
You got that, all right?
Third down. It's at the 9 yard line or yard 9 yard marker. They must score on this
third
drive.
Down.
Turnover. Titans now take over at the 40. Score remains 6-0. Pass was intended for swim, but it was incomplete. Becomes third down. Ball is on the 31. 11 yards to go.
Hey,
Delgado with a complete pass, but flag pulled shortly after. Looks like the Titans are going to go for it for the fourth down. Ball is on the 27. They must get 7 yards to get the downs back for that first down. Almost for a first down, but the flag was pulled at the 22, and that is where the Raiders will take over. Did your child participate this year in the flag football? If not, don't worry, we're going to be doing this again next spring for our 2022 season. Make sure you follow us on our website, get on our notification list when registration opens. Comes second down, and we have just passed the 7 minute mark. Yards there? Yes, we have some loss of yards, 2 yard loss. Less than a yard, looks like it's gonna be 4th and inches.
Let's go. Quick reaction. Harrison, step up. Get right beside Harrison. Get beside Delgado. There you go.
Let's go.
Delgado, shift.
1,001.
Look.
2,002.
Go, take it in.
All right, it's good enough for a first down. The ball is placed on the 14, so it's first and goal, 14 yards to go.
Let's go. Let's get a stop right here.
First down.
And we are approaching 4.5 minutes of the first half.
You good? Can you do that? Come here. Harrison.
Incomplete and almost an interception.
Second down.
And the pass is complete for a touchdown. Coach is going elected for a one-point conversion. Good for a one-point conversion. Makes it a 13-0 game. And Titans will get the last possession of the first half, most likely. Sounds like there's a minute 30 left. Pass incomplete. Pass was intended for Hester. Hey, Rep, what's the official time? Hey, Ref, what is it?
45 seconds.
Thank you. So we're going to change this to 45.
Trevor, switch.
All right, the times are already ready. Intended for swim. Incomplete. And we are at 30 seconds. We are at halftime. Pass was complete, but just not enough time on the clock.
Can I catch that?
Good job.
All right, so it becomes halftime. So if you've never seen flag football before, or you join us for the first time, flag football is a great way to introduce your child to football. If you're nervous about the tackling aspect, there's no tackling or blocking or any kind of physical. We try to limit that as much as we can. If your child plays tackle, this is a great addition. We try not to conflict with the tackle season, but this is a great way for them to work on their footwork and possibly play other positions that they might normally not play. And again, this is our Shula quarterfinals. Teams here are battling to get into the semifinals, with the Super Bowl being on Saturday, May 8th. If you ever want to join us, we are out here at the E-Town Sports Park. Concessions are open, so come back, grab you some popcorn, some Coke. Enjoy a great game of flag football. This is our first season here in Elizabethtown, Kentucky. Plan to have many more. If your child wasn't able to join us this season, they can definitely join us for our 2022 season. We only do this once a year. Registration will open in fourth quarter, maybe even late third quarter. That would put it around October, September, October, November, around that time frame. So just keep on our website, and as dates develop, we'll let you know. All right, so we're at 2 minute halftime. It's 13-0, it's a two possession game. The refs calling the teams back onto the field, and we are entering the second half. So two possession game, plenty of time for the Titans to come back.
Hey, stay with me. Okay. Let's go, line up, line up.
Can we go with you?
Was intended for Bowman, but was incomplete. Pass is incomplete. Some scores and results from other parts of the league. The Walsh Division, the Ravens, number one seed, defeated the Saints. They will be going to the Super Bowl on Saturday, May 8th. And in our Shula Division, the Colts, number one Colts, defeated the number eight Packers. And they will be going towards the semifinals. Currently on 10B, we have the Saints and Browns of the Shula Division playing. Pass is complete. Enough for a first down. Yard gain of about 22. It's now on the 18, becomes first and goal, 18 yards to go. Pass is complete, but there was a flag on the play.
Oh,
holding on the defense. 5-yard penalty. And automatic first down. So there was a flag on the play. There was holding on the defense. That's a 5-yard penalty, and that is an automatic first down. So now it is first and goal, 5 yards to go. Flag was pulled by Delgado. Kept Raiders from getting a touchdown. It's now 2nd and 2. Touchdown for the Raiders. Coaches like to go for a 1-point conversion. Pass is slap away by Delgado. The 1-point conversion is no good. And the Titans will now get the ball at the 40. Let's see what they can do in the second half. Nice run. A yard gain of 10 yards. That puts the ball on the 30. Becomes 2nd and 10. Flag on the play. False start. All right, so it was a false start on the offense. That is a 5-yard penalty. Third down. Pass was in the arms, but it was just couldn't hold on to it. It is now 4th down. Pass is incomplete. It was intended for Bainbridge. It was incomplete.
Harrison.
flag was pulled.
Good job. Let's go.
Flag was pulled by Fairbanks. Looks like at the 28-yard line.
Delgado.
The pass is complete. And it is a touchdown, Raiders. For a one-point conversion. One-point conversion is no good. It was incomplete. And the Raiders now take over at the 40. As part of NFL league, being a licensed NFL, I don't know what you call it, affiliate, you get to play as one of your favorite teams. So if you are coaching, if you sign up as a head coach, we ask you what NFL team preference that you may have. And if we can, we try to get you that team. For example, we had someone in our Lombardi division want the Carolina Panthers, and we were able to get that for them. Pass was complete. Looks like a yard gain of maybe 15.
Huddle up, let's go. Huddle up. Hustle.
A little bit less, about 13. But that's the one thing I really love about this league is that you can request friends to play with. We do accept buddy requests. We try to fill them as best as we can.
Let's go.
Because we want it to be fun for the kids. And then we do the playoff and Super Bowl following the regular season. We also give it that little bit of competition, competitive edge. Alright, it is 4th and 2.
4th down!
Enough for a first down, but there's a flag on the play. Alright, it sounds like it's an illegal block on the defense.
Thank you.
right, maybe it's a legal block on the offense. And replay the down. All right, so illegal blocking on the offense becomes a loss of down. That means the ball goes back to where it was, and it becomes
first down.
The Raiders' ball.
Pass, there you go, Kenny. Stay with him, Kenny. Stay with him. Jordan.
The pass is complete. The flag is pulled. Flag is on the 8-yard line. Pass is complete, but the flag is pulled. So a result just in, looks like the Browns have won in their game and they will be advancing to the Shula Division semifinals. Flag is pulled. It is now third down. A touchdown. Almost lost it, but he got it. All right. The Raiders are electing for a 1-point conversion. After tonight's game, keep an eye on Facebook, our Thursday night games with the older division, the Shula and the Madden division, will be coming in. Should be some great flag football action. Make sure you hit that, get a notification when we go live. Or even better yet, you can come out to the sports park and watch it with us. All right, 1-point conversion is no good. And the Titans take over. 4.5 minutes left in the game. Who was it? tried to do reverse. Handoff wasn't made. Pass was complete. Looks like a gain of 6 yards.
It's all right. No, we don't need that. Let's go. He's playing normal. He's, I think he got hurt anyway.
Okay.
Hey, step up, bro. Where are you going?
And we have entered the final minute of the second half. Complete. And it is a touchdown, Raiders. And that is ball game. We'd like to thank the players of the Titans and the coach of the Titans and the players and coaches of the Raiders for a great game tonight. This concludes our Tuesday night spotlight. Be sure to tune in on Thursday. The Raiders will now advance to the semifinals, where I believe they will face the number one Colts, who played earlier today. Obviously, you can see the complete tournament and seeding and ranking at etownflagfootball.org. And we wish you all a great night.